Let us take the second question. A mild steel plate is 400 mm long, 200 mm wide and 50 mm thick, is subjected to gradually applied load of 1200 kN. Here it is given gradually applied load. Calculate proof resilience, modulus of resilience and elongation. Take Young's modulus capital E is equal to 200 into 10 raised to 3 Newton per mm square. So this is the question we have. Now I will write the data for this question. As we know in the question, it is given that the load is applied gradually. Next, mild steel plate is 400 mm long and the section is 200 mm into 50 mm. So this is the cross section of a mild steel bar and the length of the bar is 400 mm. It is subjected to gradually applied load of 1200 kN. Load is 1200 kN, so it is 1200 into 10 raised to 3 Newton. Next, calculate proof resilience, modulus of resilience and elongation, and capital E value is given. So I'll write down the first question is proof resilience. Next, modulus of resilience. Third, elongation and capital E value is given as 200 into 10 raised to 3 Newton per mm square. So this is the question which we have in front of us. Now let us try to solve this problem. Solution. Now this bar is elongated. Here the bar is 400 mm long and it is subjected to an axial load. The load is applied gradually as they have mentioned in this question. The first part is to calculate proof resilience. Now to calculate proof resilience, we should know the value of stress. So I'll say that for gradually applied loads, stress is equal to load upon area. So therefore, stress will be equal to, load is given as 1200 into 10 raised to 3, area is 200 into 50. So from this, the stress value comes out to be 120 Newton per mm square. Now after getting this stress, we can calculate first proof resilience, that is strain energy. So I'll say that since proof resilience is given by capital U is equal to sigma square upon 2E into volume. This is the formula of proof resilience, that is strain energy. Therefore, capital U is equal to sigma is 120 upon 2 into Young's modulus is 200 10 raised to 3. Volume is cross section area multiplied by length. Cross section area is 200 into 50, that is the area of this section, 200 into 50. Length is 400. So from this I will be getting the answer of proof resilience as 144 into 10 raised to 3 newton mm, or it is 144 newton meter. Our first answer. Next, we have to calculate modulus of resilience. I'll say that since modulus of resilience is given by modulus of resilience is equal to sigma square upon 2e, because it is strain energy divided by volume. So therefore sigma, that value was 120, capital E is 200 into 10 raised to 3. So from this I get the answer of modulus of resilience as 0.036 newton per mm square. And the third part in this question was deflection. So I'll say that since deflection is given by stress into L upon E, so therefore deflection is equal to stress is 120, length 400 mm, and Young's modulus 200 into 10 raised to 3. So from this the deflection value is 0.24 mm. That's the third answer. So if we look into this question, there were three things asked. First, proof resilience. We have calculated proof resilience. Value is 144 newton meter. Then modulus of resilience, 0.036 newton per mm square. And elongation, that is 0.24 mm. And with this, we complete this question.